Welcome back to episode 5 of Park City First Timers. I'm your host McKenna, and today we're here at the Utah Olympic Park to try out the Comet bobsled. We're gonna give it our best shot, hopefully we medal. So we just signed our release forms and we got a little orientation.
You can use your forearms at your elbows or wrists, press them into the side of the sled, fill up that space. That'll keep you from moving laterally too much. Some of you gentlemen, it's gonna be real tight, but it'll loosen up once you get going, I promise you that. So we'll go in this room, grab some helmets, get your size, get your color.
Okay. All good. You good?
Yep.
Woo! Faster! Faster!
All right, are you good there?
If he swings faster, he goes faster.
All right. Woo! That was so much fun. You're just flying. Everything's going by so fast. Oh my gosh, like my stomach is still just like, woo, in knots. It was so much fun. Thank you so much to Utah Olympic Park for an amazing bobsled ride. If you'd like to learn more about bobsledding or other activities in Park City, go to visitparkcity.com.